Don't you steady. Yes, sir. Right, all three, sir. Don't you steady. Thank you, sir. Don't you steady.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Very much. Very nice, sir. Don't you steady. Thank you, sir. Yes, sir.
Into limbo
Haberdashery Store. Take a walk through the door. Buy what you wanna buy. Try what you wanna try. You'll see me there every day, making my way, spending my pay. You'll see me there making my way, spending my pay, wasting my day. In my day, woo. Hit it. Eileen's Haberdashery Store.
A bit of sand and all the things that you require to hire purchase. You must own a house and have a steady job and be respectable and be a liar. When you stand in church and have to say I do, do you have to sign a contract to be true? Do you realize what you'll be going through when you're 50 years in front of your prime and the clock can give you loses time? Work at your jobs, you bowler-hatted briefcase clowns. Don't you dare to argue or your world comes tumbling down. This world. worker has a great respect for matters appertaining to the trivial, and that's not all. To get a mortgage, you must really have no overdraft, or you will end up with a nasty bailiff's call. And when you lay in bed on Sundays for an hour, and you prefer to take a bath and not a shower, and drive a black where you didn't see the tower, and your leg just turned out wrong in the end, and you find out that your wife has got a friend. Work at your jobs, you bowler hatted briefcase clowns, don't you dare to argue or your world comes tumbling down. And in retirement, but you really finished living when you found you couldn't do what you did years ago. You're so over, I never bothered to remember times when it was her and never you. Alas, I know. And when you go to sleep with no one for a friend, and you realize you're getting near the end, and your kids have gone completely round the bend, was it worth 30 years of honest toil to get a cotton little patch of soil? Work out your jobs, you bowler-hatted briefcase clowns, don't you dare to argue or your world comes tumbling down. Work out your jobs,
my child, on my mind. Never was happy with you left behind. Silver anklet, flaxen hair, empty feeling cause you're not there. Redcliffe Gardens was my fate. Memories linger, but my love came late. You let me in to your house and lips. I had such pleasure, my fingertips. Remember me, Dougal, is all I ask. Try to forget what I did in the past. Never forgot you, what you said when our pup Baskerville jumped in our bed. Will you come back when you hear me sing? That's what I'm hoping above everything. Couldn't imagine you would, but still, I will keep waiting for you, love, until. Forgive me, I was wrong. Open your portals and let in my song. Warmth of breathing, strawberry eyes, sweet virgin sleeping with soft woman's sighs. Try to replace you, but I never will. I won't be happy with anyone till blondest and softest, could you forget? I was the first with you, Dougal, my pet.
Stand still, you've got to come and I
Turn your face and it weighs down to it. Cool it tomorrow when the sun stands still. You've got to come when I do. First you won't and then you will. Taste my wine, don't you like to tease a bit? Had your chance to lie still. You've got to move when I say. Tell me tomorrow when the sun stands still.
Friday, on Friday,
used to be on Friday Hill. I used to call your name and the wind stood still, and days gone by you used to run to me. Things you miss will never be. On Friday Hill, on Friday Hill, you remember me carving letters on a tree on Friday
to dust. And the night turns into day. If I stay until we sleep, I must let you have your way. Let you have your way. Last time could have been the end of me, and you breathed into my soul. If I stay until we wake, you'll see I'll stop your feeling cold. Stop your feeling cold.
Lost in Osmanspare, painted daydreams, Victorian satires, ideas in his head. Lost in Osmanspare, painted nightmares. Does his grandson realize he isn't dead? They said he was before his time, his reproduction's out of line. But now is that they wish him well. Is he in heaven or come back from hell? Lost in Osmanspare, lit black candles. Did he realize his fingers might get burnt? Lost in Osmanspare, runic letters. Do they symbolize how much he really learnt? They said he was before his time, his reproduction's out of line. But now he said they wish him well. Is he in heaven or come back from hell? Kiss the cloven hoof, we live eternal years. Lost in Osmanspare, lives on with us. From his drawings, we do worship our ideas.